We need to provide more help for the children, and we also need to be aware that there are also people, criminals, that try to use this situation. There's a huge risk of unaccompanied children being victims of trafficking. There is a risk of people, criminals, try to use children, try to have false documents to get them into the European Union with the purpose of selling these children, of trafficking.